You rock. It backfired on you. They're not mad at Megan. They're mad at you.
Now, what would give you the impression Mrs. G would even care? That ain't her, Daddy.